championships. Excuse me, there is a lane four. I can't count. In lane four, UVA graduate representing Grenada, the national runner-up for his country. He has run 45 meters for 45.88 seconds. Ladies, I've been field events and track events a little confused. This is Peyton Hazard. In lane five, he has a gold medal from the World Championships, the one on earth. Has run 500 meters faster than he has the gold All-American representing the New York Athletic Club. He's been 45.09. He's got the green on there in lane five. That's Bryson Spratley. A 2016 All-American for Pitt, now running in attached competing. He's been 45.99. This is Chris Tate.
When you see
these three scores, the track.
17.70. Mr. Philippe.
All right, Phil, come on. Come on, Phil. All right, Phil. Come on, Phil. All right. See the mark? All right, you want.
Bryson Spratley, you can do better than that. The world gold medalist Bryson Spratley across that line. 46.07 cruise. Then take.
Come on, come on.
He'll be second. Some of the best in the country. Spratley, Tate, and Hazard. We have one puncher left in the men's pole vault. Noah Gary of Michigan State has one more attempt at 5.45 meters. That is almost 7 feet 10 inches. Gary has one more attempt at it. 17 feet, 10 inches.
I'm
going to
stand right next to you. Is that what you want? Is that better?
I couldn't hear on the last one.
Yeah, and that rattling next to you is not helpful. Mr. Poe. Foul.
400 coming up.
All right,
boy.
All right.
Let's go, Bobo.
Come on.
Virginia teammates.
That happened earlier.
And two and three. Mathis of Penn State in four. Way. Brown, number. Chavis Murray. And Tom Richardson.
Go, Bobo. Come on. Big throw for him. Big throw. Come on.
That one I thought was perfect.
Mr. Lloyd, get ready.
Here you go.
Mr. Lori.
Do you want me to look or do you want me to come closer?
1957. Mr. Loy? Well, what do you want? Hi, Mr. Loy. All right, this is John.
That's four down. This can send the middle of the men's car come up the straightaway.
I'm just trying to get
a little bit. Oh, that's right.
I'm not just following you around.
That's right, I know.
Oh, Pobo scratched. Okay.
Mr. Felice, you
ready? What a great way to run your place. 47-33.
All right, Mr. Felice.
We're in the second round of the men's shot put invitational. The current leader, Filip Mihaljevic, 19.92 meters is the throw. Right behind him, Denzel Kamenica. He's
already into the game. All right, Filip, come on.
All right, man.
The first section, the top stage. in position one, Virginia Tech senior, Shane
Lloyd. All right, Mr. Lloyd.
She's got 206. Her sophomore teammate with a 204.
19.75,
right? The senior, she's been 206.17, Brittany Wade. In position four, an NCAA All-American sophomore, a two-time All-American Cheese Atlantic Coast Conference final champion, our indoor championships. This is Notre Dame's Jessica Harris. The Big Ten indoor champion, a freshman for the Nittany Lions of Penn State, should be in position five, Danae Rivers. In position six, the outdoor and indoor NCAA runner-up in this event, the Virginia Tech rookie senior, Hannah Green. Position seven, she has run 203, the Georgetown junior, Anna Keenan. And on the outside there, in position eight, indoor All-American from Vanderbilt, she's been 204, Courtney Clayton.
Yes, sir.
All right, Pizza, come on!
All right, Pizza. All right.
Third row six for Philip Kalyanik.
Ida, you go.
Current leader of the men's shot put in the rotation.
A ball! Featured race. Yeah. All right. Two bases here in eight. Extremely hot, well seated.
Can we get it? All right, Mr. Lucas.
This is Alyssa Gunn, the next door on the women's discus.
Go, Alyssa.
Anna Green out very strong early on in this quarter. NCAA runner-up indoors in the last two. The only one to beat her is the collegiate record. Raymond Rogers of Oregon. We're not for her. Here's your best in the United States. Anna Green, Vontech at the bell. 58-8. The unofficial spread of the quarter. Jessica Harris, the All-American in second, and the student body in pursuit. Rollins 8 now.
Into
the next tailgate. Green, Harris, and it's Courtney Clayton of Vanderbilt. Got up on six.
There we go.
Now Green taking it. Harris going to give her chase.
And they
too long to go. At right, 29-9. Anna Green, Virginia Tech, the senior Hokie, hanging on. Harris, and they go. There comes Danae Rivers of Penn State. Rivers making a charge. The Big Ten champion taking a run at her NCAA runner-up. This is Green and Rivers. 1-2. Green from the gun to the finish line.
All the way,
202-18.
All right, boy. Now, PR, all
right, next race on the track, Lake Dodge, North Carolina. Jocelyn Hubbard, Georgetown, Laurie Martin, the freshman of Bottom. A pair of Notre Dame All-Americans. Danielle Aragon, the three-time All-American senior, and Kelly Harder, and the eight on the DMR indoors for the Fighting Irish. Then you got yet another All-American for Penn State, Rachel Banks. Dylan McClintock, Michigan State.
Here we go.
Finally, Sarah Hardy of Columbia there on the outside.
Girl from Denzel coming in shot. Concludes round three of six. And the men's shot put in the taking over leader still. Philip Mihaljevic, 19.92 meters.
boys. Fourth attempt, fourth attempt.
What was that? That was 19.54.
19.54.
Here now, the women's eight coming up. Men's eight will follow.
Let's go! There we go!
Denzel coming in to hit his little bit.
There you go, Denzel.
Bruno's in second with 19.93, Mihaly's in third with 19.92. End of the fifth round of the sixth, Joseph Savoy of Navy.
Fifth attempt, guys.
Fifth attempt. What's Yeoman doing? Seeing the conversation.
I see him.
Fifth round of six. Yep. It's time for Filip Mihaljevic.
Let's go!
Just a warning at the men's shot put.
Okay.
Jackson 18.56 meters. Let's see what is 18.72.
Come on,
second lap. Final race, the end of the day. Under, getting their spots. Another huge drive for Quinn. Right there behind it. He's going over the 19.
This guy's on ESPN.
Now it's
Fiat 146.02,
and
stroke to you, I can never get the best of it. See, I'm always a little brother to Phillip. I'm a softball.
Marcia, can I see your shoes?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.